Okay, the next thing I'd like to demonstrate is this EEPROM chip. We do this the very same way. You put a little dab of solder onto one of the pins, and then move the part into position and solder in that one pin. If it's not quite aligned, what you can come in is with your finger. I'm going to get it exactly the way you want.
Okay. Now when you get it the way you want,
just go back and do the other pins. And this guy is big enough so you can actually get this tip easily onto each pin.